I'm afraid I must declare the virus as extremely pathogenic, highly contagious, and fatal in 100% of its victims.
Jenna! No, Jenna! Jenna!
I just can't breathe. But I can't.
It's the freaking zombie apocalypse up there in the isolation ward. I'm not getting out.
I'm Katie.
Take.
I love you.
I love you.
Please be okay, Bert.
Xander.
Go back to the store. I'm coming to get you.
I love you. I love you too. If it's like that in here, what is it like outside the walls of this hospital?
You know, we don't know each other all that well, or anything, but circumstances are making it so we're all getting kind of close in here.
See?
I love you, Jake Ryan.
This is over. I don't want to spend another night away from you. For the rest of my life.
Me either, Lex. Here we go.
So you just jumped in here from the top of a container on purpose? It's worth it.
I love you, Mom. I love you, too.
I love you.
Jenna? Any one of you can take it out of these tunnels straight to the other side, and I can't let that happen.
So do you want us to go back?
No.
Les, what do you want?
What if I want? The only thing I've ever wanted, to be with you.
The hope may lie in one of us.
Your blood. You have the antibody. We found you.
This sickness, you're pretty much my family now. This virus and this wall we built to stop it has changed people. It makes all of us see things differently.
I was never gonna let you dance alone.
We stay.
And see you wish more lives.
Oh yeah, this cordon has changed me. The one thing I never thought I'd find in all this sadness and sickness and death is love.
I love you, Kate.
And I'm going to try and honor that.
Is there a way out? Is there a way out?